Well, entering Saturday, Stanford had beaten UCLA 8 consecutive times. Make it 9 in a row. The third-ranked Stanford Cardinal, 4-0 winners over the UCLA Bruins. Troy Clardy taking you through this one. Took a while for things to get going, but then in the 40th minute, right before the half, the give-and-go between Will Richmond and Keegan Tingey leads to this. Tingey's second goal of the year, a thing of beauty, just rolling it through the UCLA defense. Made it 1-0 Stanford at the break. Second half, Stanford finally started to finally break through. Charlie Wehan going goalward, weaving, and then somehow finding Jet O'Brien wide open. O'Brien has scored 2 goals in his Cardinal career. Both of them have come against the UCLA Bruins. That was in the 62nd minute. Then 6 minutes later, Charlie Wehan found a way on the board. Fantastic ball to Zach Ryan. Ryan sizing up the options and then finding Wehan streaking towards the goal mouth. Ryan with an assist on the day. And then Ryan would add his name to the goal scoring column just a few minutes after that. From Richmond, Agostinelli with the turn, point blank saved by Garces, but kept alive by the Cardinal. Zach Ryan says, thank you very much, and slams it past Justin Garces. 4-0 Cardinal in the 76th minute of action, and the Cardinal able to hold on and get the win from there. Stanford now 5-0-0 on the season. They are unbeaten, and they will face the Oregon State Beavers here at Kagan Stadium next week, while UCLA hosts Washington in their next game. Stanford 4-0 winners over UCLA.